Hi, I'm Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here at Berlin for the launch event of Intel Core Ultra Series 2. And today with us we have Alyssa. Hi Alyssa, how's it going?
Hey, great to be here.
Thank you so much. And what do we have here and what do you do?
I'm Alyssa Degregorio, I'm a product manager at Dell, and I'm excited to talk to you about the XPS 13. As I'd hope you would agree, I would say it's already a leader in design and performance. And with the XPS portfolio, we aim to be the standard of what a premium laptop should be. So I'm excited to talk more about how Lunar Lake is helping us take that to the next level.
That's awesome. So this is what we have here. These are the, like you can see, it's slim and light. So this ultra thin and light. These are really nice, really sturdy.
Of course they are. Machine grade CNC aluminum, available in platinum or graphite. I really want to talk about what's under the hood with these, because I think with Lunar Lake, what's so cool about it is all of the power efficiencies and performance gains we're going to get. I mean, there's a lot of hype around next-gen AI and all of the capabilities that are coming with that.
Yeah, that brings to the table all the different AI engines that it has in there. And so how was your experience of bringing all these things together?
So you'll see it's we're using the same design as we've had previously, and that's because, you know, this is all in our sleek and slim profile. We invest a lot in the design language and innovation of XPS, so we're not going to, you know, change the form factor just for the sake of change. We're going to focus what matters most, the internals.
Great, right? So the internals are completely new with this new processor we're coming out. So it has all different features and new capabilities and new performance and power.
Yes, I mean, with Intel Lunar Lake, I think we're seeing, I believe Intel said, up to 40% better power efficiency, up to 3 times total AI compute power, which is very interesting. I think you'll see a lot of hype around that at this event.
Yes, yes, there's definitely a lot of things going on when it comes to AI and machine learning, a lot of new applications that are coming along, and some in the future we don't know what else we can do, but at least now you have the tools to get there.
Yeah, and I think with all of this new technology, it's going to be a great time to upgrade your laptop.
Yes, I think it's like what all the like power savings and performance, and now having specific engines for all the new applications, I think it'll be great.
Yeah.
What about, let's say, for like, what can they expect when it comes to the screen? Like, what type of screen do you guys have? And all.
Yeah, so we offer an FHD, QHD touch, or a 2.8K touch OLED. I could talk all day about displays. We like to offer FHD as our entry option. A lot of people have asked me, like, why does XPS continue to offer FHD? It's because it's going to get you the best battery life you could possibly get.
That makes sense. And
we've seen we've seen that to be true when we look at our battery benchmarks. FHD does really, really well compared to higher resolutions or OLEDs. And if you want QHD, which is a middle of the road option, you know, hey, I want something with higher resolution, good battery life, that's also a good option. And then our 2.0K OLED is actually the world's first tandem OLED in notebook. We actually came back out with that in February with Meteor Lake launch. I use it as my daily driver. I love it. I think OLEDs are beautiful, vibrant colors, the deepest blacks. This one has over 1 billion colors,
wow.
1,000,000 to 1 color contrast ratio, up to 120 hertz. And with the tandem OLED, it's able to get a little bit slimmer and lighter, mm-hmm. of the way that they're stacking the emitting layers. It's a film instead of glass. And there's a lot more on that online if you are interested in learning more. We're able to get the system weight down from 2.7 pounds to 2.6 pounds because of that.
Yes. Oh, wow.
And it's because the panel is actually 40% thinner and 30% lighter than our old rigid stacked OLED, which is great because I use that every day. I love it being thin and light.
That's awesome. That is great because that gives the customers the option of like which type of screen they would like to have.
Yes, you have lots of options.
And then you have to make that decision. It's like, do I want a thinner and lighter and a beautiful screen with, you know, maybe I'll be able to take a little bit of less of battery performance,
yeah.
but still. Or do I want to hope, oh, I'm always on the road, therefore I need the battery performance, and maybe I'll just go with the
yes,
other.
Choose your own adventure.
Yes. That is pretty cool. So we have all those different things. I think you were also talking about Microsoft and Copilot.
Yes. So Microsoft Copilot Plus is bringing a lot of really cool advanced AI features into the PC. Microsoft has very strict requirements on what it considers to be a Copilot Plus PC. And I'm happy to say that XPS 13 with Lunar Lake makes the cut. Microsoft Copilot Plus features are coming later this fall. An update's required for that. You know, timing, availability is gonna differ depending on your region and your device. It excludes China, but all of that is something to keep an eye out for Microsoft and their announcements of everything that's coming, because I think that'll make a difference on what you want in your PC.
Yeah, that definitely makes sense. And what type of other, for the XPS, what other type of customization can you do? Like, is there different types of processor? Like, can I go like with i7, i9, or?
Yes, again, that's gonna vary by your region. We'll have options through the stack of everything that Lunar Lake's gonna offer in the Intel Core Series U 5, 7, 9. All of that is available in different regions, so it depends where you are in the globe. But one thing I wanted to touch on that's interesting about Lunar Lake is that the memory is actually on package, meaning that it's integrated directly on the silicon. And that's great because it's faster data access, lower latency, and you know, with the memory being so closely linked with the processor, it can communicate more efficiently. So that's gonna be smoother multitasking, quicker load times, and overall more responsive experience. And another thing with the memory on package, it's actually cutting down on the data pathways. So you're cutting down on energy consumption, it's less heat generation. So all of that means that you're gonna have top performance with less heat and more battery life.
Okay, so tell me a little bit more about the graphics that we can find on XPS and Lunar Lake.
Yeah, we've seen impressive gains with Lunar Lake. In Shadow of the Tomb Raider, we saw about a 3x bump in performance gain on frames per second on our OLED, which is great. I mean, we're seeing up to 52% improvement in Cyberpunk 2077 in frames per second, and up to just a 20% faster graphics performance in 3D Mark Time Spy with Lunar Lake. So all of that is verse meter, like, it's really exciting. It'll be perfect if you're looking for something lightweight, ultra portable with for light gaming.
Oh, this is great. And thank you so much for this. I'll definitely be taking it home with me.
Sure. It's, you know, starting price point is going to vary per region, but I think, you know, you'll be happy with your purchase.
That's awesome. And any parting thoughts from that we haven't covered, anything else?
Yes, so XPS 13 with Lunar Lake is available for pre-order today. Definitely go and get yours. You know, we've designed the XPS 13 to not only meet your needs today, but grow with you tomorrow. And as we've been talking about with all of these NPU capabilities coming, AI is evolving. So this thing's really gonna be able to handle all of the new advancements that you'll want to take advantage of in this rapidly changing landscape. So thanks for having me today.
No, I'm pretty excited. I can't wait to play with it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.